Welcome to my channel. That is Gina and the Wonder Kid. Today, my mama is going to ask me some questions about general knowledge.
So, are you ready, Gina?
Yes.
So, here is the first question. Which country is known as the land of the rising sun?
Japan.
Yes. Japan is a country in East Asia. It is a group of many islands. And do you know what is the capital of Japan? Tokyo is the capital of Japan. Now the second question is, which is the tallest mountain in the world?
Mount Everest.
Yes, it is situated in India. It is above the death zone. Do you know what is the death zone?
No.
Death zone means where the air is too thin for a human being to live. Okay? Now next question is, which is the fastest animal on the land?
Cheetah.
Yes. Cheetah can run up to 112 km per hour. They are active during the day. Okay. The next question is, which continent is known as dark continent?
Africa.
Yes. Africa is the world's second largest continent after Asia. Okay. Next question is, which is the principal source of energy for Earth?
Sun.
Yes. The Sun is a star in the center in our solar system. It is about 100 times as wide as the Earth. Okay? The next question is, which planet is known as the red planet?
Mars.
Yes, Mars is the fourth planet from the sun in the solar system.
Ooh.
The atmosphere is colder than Earth on the Mars.
Ooh.
Do you know how many moons does the Mars have?
Two.
Yes, exactly. The next question is, which is the tallest animal on the Earth?
Giraffe.
Yes, a giraffe is a mammal. Giraffe is a mammal which lives in Africa.
I didn't know that.
They have a very long neck and legs. And do you know what baby giraffes are called?
No.
Baby giraffe is called calf. Okay. The next question is, which is the most sensitive organ in our body?
Skin.
Yes. The skin is the largest organ of the body. It protects the body from dehydration. It generates vitamin D. Okay. The next question is, the largest democracy in the world? India.
India.
Yes. India is the largest democracy in the world. Do you know what is democracy? Democracy means a system in which the government of a country is elected by the people. Okay? Elected by the people. Government is elected by the people in democracy. Next question is, how many years are there in a century?
100.
Yes. The next question is, which festival is known as the festival of colors?
Holi.
Yes. Holi is one of the famous festivals of Hindus. Holi is celebrated in the spring season. Hindus believe that spring is full of colors. So they throw colored water on each other. Okay? On this day, families gather together and party the whole day. They distribute sweets and enjoy the fullest. Okay? The next question is, which festival is known as the festival of lights?
Diwali.
Yes. Diwali is one of the India's biggest festival. It is also known as Deepavali. Do you know what is meaning of Deepavali? Deepavali means row of lightened lamps. Hindus light up their homes and shops to welcome the goddess Lakshmi and to give them good luck for the year ahead. The next question is, how many players are there in a cricket team?
11.
Yes. This game started in England in the 16th century. Okay? What color symbolizes peace?
White.
Yes, white is linked with light, goodness, innocence, purity and cleanliness. Okay? Now next question is, how many cricket World Cups does India have?
Two.
Yes, India won the World Cup in 1983 and 2011. Next question is, how many teeth does a healthy adult have including the wisdom teeth?
32.
Yes. Next question is, which gas is the most abundant in the Earth's atmosphere?
Nitrogen.
Yes, the atmosphere contains more than 70% of nitrogen. And nitrogen gas is colorless and odorless gas. Okay, but when it is at normal temperature. Now the next question is, which is the continent with the most number of countries?
Africa.
Yes. How many strings does a violin have?
Four.
Yes, violin is played with a bow. It is held between the left collarbone and the chin. Okay. Next question is, how many cards are there in a complete pack of cards?
52.
Yes, exactly. Playing cards have been found in 9th century. Okay. I think, Jinansh, that this much is enough for today. Okay.
Okay. Bye. Welcome to my channel, Jinansh the Wonder Kid. Today my mama is going to tell me some of few questions about general knowledge.
Are you ready, Jinansh?
Yes.
So here is the first question. How many days do we have in a week?
7.
How many days are there in a year?
365.
How many weeks are there in a year?
52.
Which animal is known as the sheep of the desert?
Camel.
How many letters are there in the English alphabet?
26.
How many vowels are there in the English alphabets?
5.
How many consonants are there in the English alphabets?
21.
How many sides are there in a triangle?
3.
In which direction does the sun rise?
East.
What do you call a type of shape that has 5 sides?
Pentagon.
Which month of the year has the least number of days?
February.
Which animal is called the king of the jungle?
Lion.
How many bones does an adult human have?
206.
What do you call a house made of ice?
Igloo.
Which is the coldest location on the earth?
East.
How many lungs does the human body have?
2.
What is the standard taste of the water?
It is tasteless.
Which is the largest animal in the world?
Blue whale.
Which planet is known as the red planet?
Mars.
Which is the tallest animal on the earth?
Giraffe.
Very good. Jinansh, the modern Republic of India has several official national symbols. So let's know something about it. Okay? I'll ask some questions and you have to give me some answers. Okay? Name of our country?
India.
Yes. When we got independent from British rule?
15th August.
Yes, we got independent from British rule in 1947, okay? 15th August 1947. National flag?
Tiranga.
Yes, it has 3 colors, orange, white and green. And Ashoka Chakra in the center, okay? National emblem?
Ashokastam.
Yes, it depicts four lions facing four different sides along with a bull, an elephant and a horse.
I didn't know.
Now, national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana.
Yes, it was written by Sri Rabindranath Tagore.
I didn't know that.
Yes, national song. Don't know national song?
No.
Vande Mataram.
Vande Mataram.
National flower?
Lotus.
Yes.
I did not know that.
Indian lotus is the national flower. It is the representative of purity. Why? Because it remains flawless despite growing in mud and water. Okay. National fruit?
Mango.
Yes, mango is our national fruit and it is also known as king of fruits. Now, national river?
Ganga.
Yes. National days?
Independence Day. Republic Day.
Gandhi Jayanti. Yes. Language?
There is no national language, but there are two official languages. There are Hindi and Indian English.
Yes. National currency?
Indian rupee.
Yes. National dresses?
Sari for female and dhoti for male.
Yes. National tree?
Banyan tree.
National vegetable?
Indian pumpkin.
National dish?
Khichdi.
National crop?
Rice.
National beverage?
Lassi.
National sweet?
Laddu.
Very good. National animal?
Tiger.
National bird?
Peacock.
National aquatic marine animal?
Ganges. River dolphin.
Yes. National reptile?
King cobra.
National mountain? Don't you know it?
No.
Nanda Devi. Nanda Devi is our national mountain.
Nanda Devi.
National game?
Hockey.
National dance?
Bharatanatyam.
Bharatanatyam.
Okay.
National fort?
Lal Killa.
Yes, Red Fort, Lal Killa. National Memorial?
Gandhi Smriti.
Yes, very good. I think this is enough for today, okay?
Okay, bye.